Hi, welcome to Cimarelli Saturdays, where we talk about all the latest Cimarelli news and upcoming events. My name is Riley, and just so you know, I was supposed to do this the last 2 weeks, but both times I was having technical difficulties and I couldn't really upload it. But now it's here, so yeah, let's get started. Last week, Cimarelli performed at DigiFest Toronto, where they performed Made in America, That Girl Should Be Me, All My Friends Say, Party in the USA, and You're Worth It with a studio track for the first time ever. Also that day, the band Midnight Red brought the five youngest Cimarelli sisters on stage and sang Hold On, We're Going Home to them, and it was the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. All night long. And can we also acknowledge the fact that Danny took a selfie with Dinah, Lauren, and Normani from Fifth Harmony? Sunday, June 15th was Danny's birthday, yay! So hopefully everybody sent her a ton of birthday love on her Twitter and Instagram and all over the web. Love you, Danny! This week was Cimarelli Week on Pop Shack TV's YouTube channel, so they uploaded a video of an interview, an acoustic performance of You're Worth It, a Cockney rhyming game, and an exclusive cover of Human by Christina Perri. On Tuesday, June 17th, the third episode of Cimarelli's new scripted web series, Summer with Cimarelli, was released on their YouTube channel, along with Awesomeness TV's YouTube channel. In the episode, four of the Cimarelli sisters are sick, so Danny and Amy are in charge of somehow making money for the girls for that week. Cimarelli also this week released three new Summer with Cimarelli behind the scenes videos. The first one introducing the show's costume designer, Dahlia Fogerton, the second one talking about life on set, and the third one on Awesomeness TV's channel was a part two to 10 Things You Didn't Know About Cimarelli. In upcoming Cimarelli events, the girls will be performing at VidCon this year on Friday, June 27th at the Awesomeness TV stage from 6:30 to 9 at the Anaheim Convention Center in Anaheim, California. Also this week, Danny tweeted that her choker tutorial video will be coming very, very soon, so be on the lookout for that. Now it's time for the question of the week, which is where I give you a question based on all the Cimarelli news this week, and you leave a comment down below. And if you do, maybe you will be featured in the Cimarelli Fan of the Week next week. So this week's question is, after DigiFest, do you think Cimarelli should do a collab with Fifth Harmony or Midnight Red? Leave a comment down below and tell me why, and maybe I'll pick you. Thank you all so much for watching Cimarelli Saturdays. Please subscribe to my channel for 3 videos a week. And also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Vine. And I will see you on Wednesday for my next video. Bye! Thanks for watching!